Some voices are louder than others.
The sounds of hatred and children.